My name is Dr. Irma Jean Sims. I'm a member of the faculty in the School of Education at Sonoma State University. I also hold the Juris Doctorate degree in law. It's important for teachers to understand their legal, ethical, and professional obligations in an educational setting. This legal session will focus on sexual harassment in schools and classrooms. Teachers in the state of California are legally responsible for complying with the state and federal laws on sexual harassment. Non-compliance can result in legal liability to you and to the school district in which you are employed.